Hey, are you thinking about buying a new home? If you're possibly considering buying new home construction, there are some things you definitely need to be made aware of. Hi, this is Sherry Eccles, broker associate. You need to consider whether or not there are impact fees or higher taxes in the subdivision and how that will affect your payment. Also, it's imperative to know that the suite agent in the sales office is there to protect the builder. They work for the builder and they're protecting their best interest and not yours. I've actually seen builders take a buyer deposit even after the preferred lender of the builder qualified the buyer. I've also helped negotiate in many upgrades and changes that originally were not being offered that would not have happened if the buyer didn't have representation outside of their sales office. There's so many things to consider when buying a new home. And don't be fooled. You can't save money by not having representation. The builder will not lower the cost of the home because that would affect future sales. And to have an experienced negotiator on your behalf doesn't cost you anything either. The builder has built that cost into the marketing budget. I've got more videos where I'll talk about what questions to ask, what upgrades to get, what not to get, and what you as a buyer need to think about to assure that your best interests are met. So look out for more videos and be sure to make it a great home selling and buying day.